JRay501 here. A secret underground facility managed by the Federal Agency for State Reserves, Rosreserve, and Central Russia stores strategic food reserves for use during war or other emergencies. Rosreserve officials declined to say how many people this food supply could feed or for how long. An underground complex is located inside a mine. Each tunnel is filled with bags containing granulated sugar, cereals, canned food, and other foodstuffs. The temperature is kept constant at 8 to 10 degrees Celsius. This underground food depot is only a part of the huge Rosreserve system. Over 100 similar secret depots are scattered all over the country. And they're going to show us just one of them, and you're going to be amazed. This thing is massive. So clearly, they plan on taking care of their own people. Can't say the U.S. is doing the same.
This classified facility is located in central Russia and is listed among state secrets. To access the facility, one must descend 125 meters below the ground in a cage. The facility itself is located inside a mine. It is heavily protected and can even withstand a nuclear explosion. The press is not allowed here very often. The country's strategic food reserves are located here, behind these huge airtight doors. Sugar, stewed meat, cereals, and other foods are kept in these many kilometer long corridors. The air is maintained at 65% humidity and 7 to 8 degrees Celsius all year. This climate is perfect for long-term food storage. The underground facility has its own laboratory, whose experts keep an eye on canned food quality.
According to state standards, canned stewed beef with spices must contain actual beef, and 30 to 40 grams of fiber are required to meet the standards. If it's beef, then it's beef. Yes, the meat smells good and tastes good. It conforms to state standards.
No food will last forever, even under ideal conditions. Each cereal bag or canned food category has its own shelf life. Consequently, Rosreserve inventories are replaced on a schedule. Stewed meat and sugar are stored for 4 years and 12 years, respectively. Other foodstuffs will have their own shelf life. But most importantly, Rosreserve has never stored or will never store expired foods. Before it expires, the food is delivered to consumers, primarily security agencies. Warehouse consignments are seldom delivered to retail stores. Only in cases of emergency, the government may allow Rosreserve to sell its inventory in order to prevent product shortages or abrupt price hikes.
I'll leave the link. You can come in and look at this. I think, actually, I was looking for information on the Phobos Grunt fall, and I thought it was kind of interesting that they had reported that they're sure when it does come down, it will not hit Russia because of longitude and latitude.